Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to Sophie and Liam. Today, we will be playing Minecraft.
And are we on an island? I think so.
And, okay, I see a tree. But there's no special mod or anything. No super flat right now. But
we were gonna play it, but we can't do multiplayer.
Yeah, I know. We could play by ourselves, but...
Anyways,
yeah. So, there's literally one tree, I think.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, we're gonna try and survive on...
Yeah, who's making the crafting table?
You can't. You're gonna get the wood. I'll start a farm.
Yeah.
Because there's no animals.
Seriously. Honestly, this feels like a mod now.
Like, yeah, I just feel like we modded it.
But we were so lucky, even though this is annoying.
Yeah.
The tree is one of those big trees.
Yeah.
But the thing is, it's so annoying to get it all down.
I know. But we're still lucky that it was a big tree. So we're gonna make a good farm stuff.
Okay, I think it's...
Oh, eight. There's trees over here!
Let's go!
There's like a birch area. Oh, it's on a different island. It's fine.
Wait, so where?
It's like over where...
Oh, I see it.
Not really, no. Oh, here's a horse. I don't really care.
Cat, Sophie?
Yeah.
I think we should make our house on this island over here.
Me too.
Not the birch.
Why?
Because. Okay. The other one, she's cool.
Okay.
Then we'll have a forest right next to us. And there's flowers. Okay, pick the color you want your bed to be.
Okay, I think... I'm gonna do red because I always do red. But oh, there's orange over there.
I'm doing the color I always do.
You're doing orange?
Yep.
I wanna see if I can find it.
Okay, guys, we'll say this, okay. First person to guess my favorite Pokemon in comments. You can play Fortnite with us.
Yeah.
And we have gotten a lot of wins. We are good. You guys might have seen it from other videos.
Yeah.
I think Sophie knows it.
Yeah.
Do you know it?
Maybe. Just kidding, no, I have no clue because I forgot. I knew and then I forgot. Like,
you gave me my first ever Pokemon.
I know.
Also, if you guess that, we'll also let you play. If you guess my first ever Pokemon.
Yeah. It's not good. By the way.
I didn't know anything about Pokemon at that time.
Me neither, basically.
You had good Pokemon, okay?
Okay, but not, like, good. I just had, like, EXs and GXs.
I still have my first good Pokemon ever. Like, the exact same card.
I don't.
Yeah, you gave all yours away, didn't you?
Yeah. Well, I and now the kid uses them all the time. But I have more now. I got more. Bro, I'm about to... Yeah, this is
Sophie, should we make separate channels for other videos?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking, but not now.
We need to make a Pokemon channel, like an unboxing channel.
The thing is, I think we should make a shorts channel and a normal channel. But I think it'll be a little hard. It'll be a little hard to maintain all of the channels.
Should we make a gaming channel?
Yeah, like, and then this is, like, our main channel, and then we have, like, a game channel. Like, Mr.
Beast,
kind of.
We'll make more channels once we get, like, editors and stuff.
Yeah, probably, because...
And we do post, like, I don't know, a lot of videos.
At least a lot of shorts. Liam, I have 5 white wool, and then there's...
During the summer, we weren't really posting videos.
Yeah...
We were just, like, hanging out on vacation and stuff.
Yeah, we only only post when we feel like it.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, I found the biggest cave ever. You want me to tell you my coords?
It's fine.
Okay, this will be our mining site.
Okay.
Okay, how will we mark this?
Okay, I found the
last... I'll type it in chat. Wait, isn't it like F3 to, yeah.
Actually, yeah, just...
Okay, what is...
Write the coords in chat, and then I'll find you in a little bit.
Wait, Sophie, can you write them in chat? Because I'm...
I don't want to.
Why?
Because I'm trying... I'm, like, just chilling, okay?
Okay, I'll just not do it. Oh, I just found, like, the biggest patch of orange flowers you've ever seen.
Oh, yeah, I found a... we might have been... Yeah, hi.
But where are you?
I'm right over here.
Oh, wait, Sophie, I'll show you the big cave.
Yeah. I might have been there.
Where did it go?
You lost it?
Yes.
Is it this?
Where?
Yeah, it's this.
Wait, let me see. Where are you?
Yeah, it's definitely this.
Where are you?
Do you have a crafting table?
I can make one. Oh, see your name tag.
Okay.
Yeah, it's probably that. Yep, that's what it is.
Okay. Am I making a crafting table or are you?
Me.
Okay.
Okay.
I think we're gonna make a 3x3.
Oh my gosh, I actually didn't make it. I forgot to click, like, the thing where it actually gives it to you.
Oh, I hate it when that happens.
Okay.
We actually might need to go one more. 3x4.
So how are we gonna keep this area, like, how are we gonna know where it is?
We could just live over here.
Yeah, there's a field, like, right here, isn't there?
Yeah, I think.
Desert field, I guess.
Yeah.
Oh, Sophie, come look.
What? Where are you? Wait, I'm gonna starve, so I need to, like, do something about it.
I have an apple.
I have meat. I just need to make a furnace.
You need to go see what's up there.
Okay,
come.
What?
Hey, look.
Oh my gosh.
I promise I didn't mind that.
It's like perfect.
But seriously.
Okay. Let's see.
Honestly, I'm going to make a stone pickaxe.
Yeah, it's just so much better.
Okay, I'm gonna go look for iron.
Oh, Liam, wait. I need to make us our beds.
Yeah, I'm leaving the crafting table here. Should I go look for... Wait, is there a keep inventory?
I have two beds.
Is there a keep inventory?
No. Liam, I have beds.
So should I go for coal, iron?
Not yet.
Oh, yeah.
We're doing super good. I'm scared. We need to make this a little more safe, but...
Okay, Sophie?
Yeah?
We're gonna try to make a stairway to the other side of the ravine.
Yeah.
I'll try to make it.
Be careful in here, Liam. It, like, leads straight down to the ravine. I'm gonna block it up.
Okay, I'm gonna try to make this shit last. So, am I making the stairway, or are you?
You can start. I'm trying to cook food before I die. Should I go start chopping wood? Actually, I have an idea. I'm gonna, like, make it easier to get around a bit, too.
Okay, now I am scared to fall right here.
Okay, so it's a bit hard to get up and down.
Honestly, I'm gonna try to play it safely now. Like, this is kinda hard. I don't wanna crouch into that. Wait, Sophie?
Yeah?
Okay, can you make a chest?
Yeah.
I'm gonna empty out my inventory and try to do it.
Okay.
Because if I fall, that means I'm fine, because I'll respawn at the bed. And I will not lose anything. Okay, perfect.
And bring a wooden pickaxe.
Yeah, I know. Please don't take any of my stuff.
I'm not.
Oh, wait, I need to keep that cobblestone. There. Okay, so staircase.
Okay, that's...
Okay.
Alright, so...
What?
What happened?
I didn't even release the crouch button.
Yep.
Okay, that's just dumb.
I'll make a shovel. Okay, so...
There's a scam trying to call me. I'm obviously not answering it.
What is it?
Okay.
I'm trying to make it, like, so much... I'm trying to make it, like, easier to get around and stuff. Flatten it out a bit. And then we're definitely gonna have to have, like, fence gates or something around here.
Oh, definitely. Okay. I think I'm gonna go for it again. I just need some. Do you have any stone that I could use?
Not really. I like barely have any.
How much? 14. Okay, I'll just use dirt.
Okay. I need dirt too.
Oh.
Yeah, you can have some. Just go mining yourself. There. Okay, this is looking better, but not good enough.
Yeah, that should be good enough. Honestly, okay. I'm just gonna put my wooden pickaxe in here.
Okay.
I'm just gonna jump it here.
Okay, it's looking better. I'm like trying to like build like this. It looks better, but it's really looking bad.
Sophie, don't place a piece right here, because this right here is...
I know.
Like the...
entrance thing. Oh shoot, that's not good. I'll block that up.
Can you mine lock this with a stone pickaxe?
Yes.
Okay. Just making sure.
Okay.
I thought it was yes, but
just in case.
Sophie.
Yeah.
Imagine if somebody was mining lapis with like a fortune, a million pickaxe.
There's a YouTube video on that. It like lagged their thing.
Okay. I'm gonna need some wood, and I have a ton in the chest, so.
Okay, so I gotta get this.
Okay, so I need some. What?
Liam, did you ask? You have to ask your mom at some point, by the way.
That's a different game than I play.
Probably not where our house is going to be, but we still need easier access.
Okay. Honestly, should our house just be, like, in here?
Why not? And Liam, our goal for this world, I think, should be full diamond armor. And tools, probably.
If you want to come look down here and how it's going, you can.
Okay, I'm like trying to flatten this out and stuff as much as possible. And we'll make it look up there.
I'm just going to have to mine this up. I'm going to make this look nicer.
Okay.
Probably not full diamond for this video.
Oh no, probably not.
Okay. I guess I'll just do this.
So, I think that's pretty good. And then I need to probably mix this.
Okay, and I am done with down here. Wait, actually, I have one more idea. I need to go mine some more cobblestone. Wait, Sophie, come here.
Coming. Yeah.
Look. We have discovered a new area. It's a water mine.
Oh my gosh. I hate them. I don't know why I do. There we go. And then we'll move this.
Yes, okay. If you want to go look down there, you can.
Okay. I'll check it out. Oh, it looks good.
I'm probably going to add stairs.
Yeah.
Try to add them wooden, cobblestone.
Probably cobblestone.
That's what I thought.
Sun's setting, and I'm gonna grab some wood.
Imagine we see just a random person join on, and then like 10 minutes later, we hear the whole world blow up.
Crap.
Okay.
Okay. probably get going to bed before mobs spawn. Oh my gosh. Leo.
What?
Can you turn it down and get in the bed?
I have to do something. Okay. Okay. Oh, wait. It's in here.
Okay. Anyway. What'd you do?
Trust me.
Okay. I'm gonna grab some more wood, just because we need plenty of wood.
Now, does anything look different to you?
I don't know. Hold on, let me grab this tree real quick. Okay, I'm coming.
Wait, is there stairs? Oh.
Yeah. Wow, it's an orange bed.
What do you want your bed to be?
I have one. Hold on, let me do it.
I'm guessing it's like blue or red.
You'll see.
Probably blue or red.
Yeah, it's blue.
Orange and blue look good together.
Yeah, they do.
Okay.
Okay.
I need to.
Okay.
Oh my, Sophie?
Yeah.
Did
you die?
No. But I fell.
Oh well, hello.
We're just gonna put some stairs right there. Is this how, should we expand this more, or do we not want to?
I don't think we should.
That means we're gonna put some fences. Wait, can I jump up here? Okay, good.
We'll just double up here, just in case. Okay.
And now I need to destroy this. Now you can see the whole horizon or whatever of mine.
Yeah.
Give me the coal. Okay, I have an idea. I'm gonna mine this and it's gonna fall down there, then I'm gonna go down there.
And then I'm gonna place torches.
Okay, I feel like there really could be a warden cave or whatever city, I don't know.
Yeah.
Guess we're going exploring through here.
Guess so. Oh, can I get that iron? Fine.
Hey. Copper.
Okay, we're gonna try and get full iron.
Okay, so water, this is gonna be risky. If we run into a warden place, we're going back.
I know.
So, we need some torches over here.
I know, hold on, I'm grabbing iron. We're gonna try to get full of iron.
For both of us.
Yeah. Because that's just the smartest thing to do.
Okay. I really can't see, like, anything.
Then come back.
Jeez, how much iron was there?
That was plenty of iron. I don't know how much though.
Oh, I called this.
Okay, I got an axe.
Hey, you took one of my iron.
Sorry. There's some over there too. Grab that. We're sharing it anyway.
I know. Okay. Wait, where's the other iron? Oh, right here. Okay, there's a lot of weight.
There's some more iron right here. I think this is a dead end.
Yeah, so should we turn back?
In a minute. We got some stuff from this, which is good.
Oh my gosh. It might be hard to swim up this. Honestly, I might have an idea. Okay, that worked. I'm gonna get some coal to smelt the iron.
Okay. Yeah, because I turned all mine into torches.
Okay, honestly, that's probably good. I see home base.
Okay. I'm gonna also grab a bit of coal.
What?
You recently brought home somebody else's iPad from school.
Oh, I did?
Yeah, do you know how to tell whose iPad this is?
Oh, it's Zach's.
It's Zach's, it says. Okay.
Okay, alright. Wasn't that hard to get back up, which is nice. Okay, this furnace is gonna have my iron in it. How much iron did you get?
Not that much.
But how much?
I don't know. It was like 16 or something.
There we go, I got it. We're doing pretty good.
Okay. We should not make a sword, because swords are just dumb.
Yeah. Let's go to bed soon.
Okay. I am ready. Wait, I'm pretty sure I have more iron, actually.
But still, let's go to bed before we, before mobs spawn, because we don't need that right now. Today, let's try to get to the bottom of the ravine.
Well, I'm definitely getting a full iron set.
I might. I'm not sure. Let's see.
I already have my shield, my pickaxe, my axe.
Yeah, I'm getting full also.
Okay, I'm gonna have to go mine for some more iron. Okay, so should we go to the bottom of the ravine?
Sure.
Wait,
I
have an idea.
Okay, hold on.
What we could do. I know what we could do.
Also, I think I'm gonna have like a couple leftover iron.
Well, I have no iron left, and I have an idea. Okay. So she has the best way to get down.
Okay, you do that.
Water!
Nice.
Okay,
super
so
close to getting
full iron.
And then we'll boom, 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 boom. Dang it.
Okay, so there's another cave down here, which I'm not going to go exploring. Wait, is it raining?
Yes.
Okay, I guess I'm going up.
Okay. Okay, so. Dude, you just pushed me.
Did you want to go down?
Yeah, but still, what if I didn't want to?
I'm coming back down.
Okay. Oh, gosh. Of course. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm done. I'm not getting that. There's like nothing over here. Oh, there's this. Do you hear that noise?
What noise?
It sounds like a chest from Fortnite noise. It was back there. It's not doing it anymore. I don't know. Never mind.
Are you coming up?
No, I found a big batch of iron.
Okay.
Oh, shoot. Wait, there's a creeper. Some iron. I meant gold. Oh, it was only one.
Do you have full iron yet?
Yeah. I'm grabbing iron for you.
Okay, I'm close.
There's a skeleton.
I think I can do an OG water drop.
There's lots more mobs down here.
So where are you? Are you in a cave?
Yes.
Yeah, that's a cave I probably didn't want to explore earlier.
Probably. Okay, there's another creeper.
Okay, I'm gonna try to follow the torches.
There's like a water pool.
Nope, I found you.
Okay. That's not worth it.
Yes, it is.
Do you want to see the big batch of iron I found?
Oh, there's iron. And there's an air hole over here.
Okay.
I might need help mining us.
Just a sec. Whoa. It might take a minute to get down here.
Oof. Yeah, I don't think I'm going for that iron. The iron's way too hard to get. But, so did you go back the other way?
Yeah, and then I went, like, the next way.
Oh,
and there's like a huge cave.
So did you go up?
Yeah.
Oh, I think there's iron. Nope, copper. Wait, so did you keep going up? Wait, no. Oh, this is a massive cave.
I'm to deep slate level currently. Oh gosh, there he is. I don't wanna die. Like, I really
oh my god, I'm at low health.
Please don't die.
Sophie, how do you think we're gonna get back up?
I don't know.
Oh my gosh.
Come down here.
Wait, do you have any food?
Yeah.
Okay, I need some, like, fast, because I'm at 2.5 hunger bars and 1.5 health.
That should be enough, right?
Probably. This cooked mutton gives you a lot. Yep, it's good.
Okay, I'm scared.
Woo. Oh, there's lava. Oh my gosh, look over there. But what am I dying to? I was like sinking into something. Oh, never mind.
There's a zombie. Okay.
This is kind of dangerous.
I don't care.
Oh!
Alright.
Got him. Oh my gosh, there's a glow squid. Okay, so we got obsidian, lava, more lava.
But where are the diamonds?
I just jumped over lava.
So it's kind of a bad idea.
Probably.
But we have to do it. Okay, I did it too.
Come on, diamonds, where are you? Bro, there has to be some diamonds around here, right?
There better be.
Oh, this is.
I have an idea. Hold on, Liam. Don't risk it yet. Hold on.
No, I think I'm gonna risk it.
That's.
Oh, it wasn't even a risk now. Wait, are those diamonds? Oh, that's a glow squid. Why do glow squid look some. Oh, baby zombie.
There's a normal zombie.
Oh, bro, a zombie had a 10,000 IQ play.
What did he do?
Bro, he almost pushed me into lava.
Oh my gosh.
And, bro, literally, he was hiding in the dark. I do not want to go over here alone because this is super dark. And there's like. Oh my god! Okay, I'm dying. I'm gonna die. Sophie, I'm at 2 hearts and
come
there's a skeleton
here.
Behind me.
What?
There's a skeleton, trust me.
I don't know.
You will get an arrow into your face. Or not. Okay, that skeleton was stupid.
Yep.
Still no diamonds.
Here, let's
go up here.
Let's go up here. Oh shoot. I don't think I like it up here. Yeah, I don't. There's a baby zombie. Liam, you need to come up here now.
Well, I can't. Please don't die.
I'll try not to.
Sophie?
There's no chance, bro. There's no chance.
Oh, jump into the water.
What the? Go.
I really can't help you right now.
Go.
Okay, should we just dig up?
Yeah, probably, but we need to find somewhere safe first.
I'm already digging up. If I'm looking up or down, but I think I was looking up. Now what? Let's just okay. Okay, this is gonna be a lot harder than I thought.
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna mine in a stair path.
Alright.
I'm still a deep slate level.
I can't even see. Yeah, so am I though.
Oh, I'm mining into a cave. Wait, this is the cave that we... Yes. That was the perfect time to do stairs. Okay, now that was called Big Brain. Big Brain. Now the thing is, I can take our torches up to the top. Okay. I think I found our ravine. Wait, I don't see light yet, though. Nope, this is still the cave. My gosh, that was a big cave.
This is gonna take literally forever.
That might have been one of the dumbest ideas we've ever done.
Yeah.
It's definitely on our dumb list.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Okay. I found out where I am. And I'm certainly almost up to the top. Okay. Yes. I'm to that small cave where there was a water blocked thing.
Okay. And then, like, literally the middle of nowhere.
Well, hopefully you can get back. Tell me when you get to the surface, because okay. I'll tell you what the cords are.
I'm so mad that how did that place not have one diamond?
Seriously. That was like some of the biggest water pools I've ever seen.
Yeah.
I mean lava pools.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm here. Dang, it's still raining. And yeah, it's nighttime.
Crap.
I'm just gonna wait. Maybe build some stuff.
Probably start a house.
Oh yeah, the house. I have an idea for our house. Now this will not be too big.
Yeah, we don't need a big house.
Okay. I really need some wood, but I'm just gonna deal with it. Okay, I'll show you what our... Okay, so.
I don't know how close to the surface I am. And it's bothering
me. There's some cords then.
Oh yeah, that's true. It's like this.
Okay. Oh, Sophie?
Okay. I'm very far. Yes?
We might have to build more to get a house built.
I know.
Or should I just go up to the surface and build
Probably the surface.
Yeah.
But just leave our stuff there for now.
There's a creeper, of course. It's fine, creepers are pretty easy. What the flip? Okay, I'm gonna die. There's two creepers and one zombie. And I cannot really sprint. Oh, never mind. Three. Make those creepers on three.
That's what happens when we go into a cave for too long and don't sleep.
Yes. Yes. Fall into the hole. Oh my gosh, they got out of the hole. Sophie?
Yeah?
Do you have any extra wool?
No. Come on.
Okay, how close are you up to the surface?
I don't know. I'm at the...
Because I have zero food, cannot sprint, and I have one heart.
I think I'm at dirt, maybe? Yeah.
Oh, I just... Hey, zombie, take water! Water's your worst enemy, right? Right? Help me. Yes! Finally, the zombies are away. Well, not really, but... Well, if I can just make a hole right here. Two blocks? Okay. Punch. Okay, I'm gonna die. But if I just shift and let them try to hit me, but with my shield.
Oh shoot, Liam.
Oh. What?
Oh, I almost suffocated.
I was using a shield. Okay, anyways, this is fine now. Honestly, I feel like that was better. Now I can finally get rid of you.
I'm back.
Sophia, see you! Sophia, I saw you. Sophia, come over here.
I will, I'm fighting a skeleton. Oh my gosh. Okay.
Where's the house? I'm gonna put my armor.
Where's the house? Liam, watch out.
Ooh, that hurt. Okay, Sophia, I have an idea for the house.
Yeah, okay, me.
You want to go sleep? Actually, no, it's basically daytime. Okay.
Shoot!
Just trust me on the house.
Well, can we, like, maybe try not to die?
Okay, so here will be the entrance to our house right here. Then under that will be some wood.
Okay, you can do all that.
What should our floor be?
I don't care. But honestly, why don't you just build the house? Because...
Should we do deep slate for our floor?
Why not?
Okay, do you have any deep slate?
No, I used it all trying to get up here. Okay.
We might have to go into the mine for more deep slate.
You can.
Okay, should we just do cobblestone for the floor then?
Yeah, because right now, really what we all need...
How about for the kitchen, the floor would be deep slate.
Okay, later though. Right now, all we really need is food.
But seriously?
I'm going to probably start a farm.
Okay, so now while you do that, I'm going to build the house, because we definitely need shelter.
Yeah.
And that was the stupidest idea we've ever
And done. I think we're done caving.
Yeah, we have full iron. Wait, how much iron do you have?
I have 9 iron. Well, that isn't smelted.
Okay, let's smelt all our iron so I can get a full set.
Why doesn't all just be cobblestone? Now, where's our stuff? Can you go, oh, never mind, it's over here.
Okay. Do you have any coal?
Yeah, I'll put it in the chest.
Okay, can you put your iron in the chest?
Yeah.
Okay, now this should be enough for a full set. Okay. The house is going to be one block off the ground.
Okay. have a villager farm?
Maybe that will be in a later video.
Or right now.
You can build that. I have to build the house.
Yeah, you build the house, I'll build the farm.
The villager farm or the farm?
Not like a villager farm, like a farm that's like what villagers make. Bad wording.
Okay, so what should the walls be for the house?
Wood. Just make it like an easy house.
So should the roof be flat?
Sure. It's day 4.
I think on day 5 we're gonna end it.
Okay. So every 5 days is one video. How about that?
Yes.
Okay, guys. Every 5 days is gonna be one video. And we won't play without making a video.
Yeah. And we will always show you the days, so that means if we're on like day 6 next, then you can guess we cheated. But if we're on day 10, then that just means you're watching the wrong episode.
Yeah, probably.
Goes by 5. Mm-hmm. And should we like make the episodes like, should we like do like a part 1, part 2?
I was thinking like episode 1 and then like naming it something.
Survival world 1?
Like, what about like episode 1, the great beginning or something?
Okay. Okay, I have quite a lot of wood for the house. Oh, yeah. Okay. I basically made all the logs into. Now what? Let's not make our house above the ground. I'm just gonna mine these fences.
Why? It looks good.
Well, I made it wrong, so. I've made this house before and I accidentally made it wrong, so.
This is like a village, like what the villagers' farms look like, but this is like 2 times bigger.
No, it's sure. Okay, the floor looks stupid with the cobble dupes, like.
Yep.
Destroying time. No. Oh, this step too slow.
And then we need to fix up the holes in the ground because it's not looking great. Like, bro.
Last night was the worst night.
Yeah.
Probably out of the whole thing we're gonna see.
Yeah, that was terrible.
Probably the worst.
Yep.
I think I'm getting trapped in a lava cave.
That was actually torture. But, okay, so I think next episode we're gonna make like a really good strip mine.
Didn't we start part of like the strip mine?
No.
That's
gonna not be it, I don't think.
But that was a good.
Yeah, it was good, but it led it to the water.
Oh, it did?
Yeah.
One, two, three, four. Okay, so I'll build this right here. It's just gonna be a basic house.
Yep.
Should it be 3 blocks tall?
Yeah. Sure. Or should it be 4?
I don't know.
4 is better.
I think. we're just gonna do three.
No, fine.
Okay, fine, I'll do four. If you go get me some logs.
No.
Dang it. Oh, I have like 25 saplings from two trees. Not 25, 15, but...
Same thing.
It's just 10 below.
Yeah. There's not much of a difference.
Basically, I only watch, like, Sniper Wolf shorts and, like, Minecraft videos.
Yeah.
I do not really watch much now.
Yeah, I just watch shorts a lot.
Me too.
We need to go to bed soon.
Okay, Sophie, can you help me with the house so then when we actually end the video, it can be done?
Let's just finish the next video. Because we have to end this video soon anyway. Since it's like nighttime. Plus, it's been like... Oh my gosh, it's been like an hour. Come on.
What?
Come on.
Why don't we finish the bit?
Just hurry up so we can be done.
Can I at least finish the walls?
No.
Okay, wait 1 second.
No, I'm gonna end the video if you don't hurry up.
I need to place one block, okay?
Do it. Okay. Okay, you're done. Let's go. Anyways, guys, see you all next time. Good. Bye.
We woke up.